Let's learn important days in a year. In previous video, we have seen up to March month. In this video, we will see from April month. April 1, Orissa Day and Prevention of Blindness Week. April 2, World Autism Awareness Day. April 4, International Day for Mind Awareness. April 5, National Maritime Day. April 7, World Health Day. April 10, World Homeopathy Day. April 11, National Safe Motherhood Day and National Pet Day. April 13, Jallianwala Bagh Massacre Day. 17, World Hemophilia Day. April 18, World Heritage Day. April 21, National Civil Service Day and Secretaries Day. April 22, World Earth Day. April 23, World Book and Copyright Day. April 24, National Panchayati Day. April 25, World Malaria Day and World Veterinary Day. April 26, World Intellectual Property Day. April 28, World Day for Safety and Health at Work. These are the important days in April month. Let's move on to May month. May 1, International Labor Day. May 3, Press Freedom Day. May 4, Coal Miners Day. May 8, World Red Cross Day. May 9, Victory Day. Second Sunday in May is Mother's Day. May 11, International Technology Day. May 12, International Nurses Day. May 14, World Migratory Day. May 15, International Day of the Family. May 17, World Telecommunication Day. May 21, Anti-Terrorism Day. May 24, Commonwealth Day. May 31, Anti-Tobacco Day. These are the important days in May month. Let's move on to June month. June 1, Global Parents Day. June 4, International Day of Innocent Child Victims of Aggression. June 5, World Environment Day. June 7, International Level Crossing Awareness Day. June 8, World Ocean Day. June 12, World Day Against Child Labor. June 14, World Blood Donor Day. June 17, World Day to Combat Desertification and Drought. June 20, World Refugee Day. June 21, World Music Day. And third Sunday in June is Father's Day. June 23, United Nations Public Service Day. June 23, International Widows Day. June 26, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. June 27, World Diabetes Day. These are the important days in June month. In next video, we see from July month. Thanks for watching, friends.